A servant of God, I am Robert Simon. Beloved in Christ, faith and fear can never coexist. Where faith is, there can be no fear. And where fear is, faith cannot cohabit. Faith is the substance or essence or assurance or the basis. Substance means stands under of the things hoped for, expected to happen, and the evidence or proof or conviction of the things not seen. Many a time we misunderstand faith, rather we understand what faith is in its proper Bible-based perspective. Number one, faith is not at all positive thinking. There is no connection whatsoever between faith and positive thinking. They may sound similar, no two parallel lines ever meet. For example, someone is walking through a gorge under the shadow of death with fear and trembling. He thinks positively to eschew and escape fear that an almighty, strong, protective God is with him. God may be with him, may not be with him. It is only his thinking that relieves him from the pangs of fear. He, perchance, may run through the gorge successfully, not because there have been, yes, God or no God. But faith, in all its shades, is different from positive thinking. It is not at all based on any thinking. When a child of God walks through a gorge under the shadow of death, he knows for certainty, with no shadow of doubt, that God is with him. He has the conviction, the evidence that God is with him, though he doesn't see God, not necessary even to feel the presence of God. This assurance or confidence of the things not seen is faith. He expects God to be with him when he walks through the gorge, and faith is the substance of what he hoped for. He believes God is with him, not things, because God is with him. In other words, because God is with him, he believes that God is with him. How? But does that believer know that God is with him? How does he get that confidence or assurance or conviction that his God is with him when he walks through that gorge? How does one get that substance, the substance called faith? God willing, continue on this topic in my next talk with you. Till then, God bless you. God be with you. I am yours, Robert Simon.